Okay, let's read the scripture for today.
On va lire le verset aujourd'hui.
It's John chapter 2.
Jean 福音第二章.
Verse 1 to 11.
第一节至第十一节。约翰福音第二章一至十一节。John chapter 2, 1 to 11.
Before I read the English, and then Sherry will read the Chinese.
我哋先读英文先，跟住会读中文。
So if we're all set, I'll start with the English.
都揾到啦，系咪？我哋可以开始。
Everyone's willing, welcome to read along.
大家都欢迎一齐诵读。
Okay, start. On the third day, a wedding took place at Cana in Galilee. Jesus' mother was there, and Jesus and his disciples had also been invited to the wedding.When the wine was gone, Jesus' mother said to him, They have no more wine. Dear woman, why do you involve me? Jesus replied, My time has not yet come. His mother said to the servants, Do whatever he tells you. The advice put six stone water jars, the kind used by the Jews for ceremonial washing, each holding from 20 to 30 gallons. Jesus said to the servants, Fill the jars with water. So they filled them to the brim.Then he told them, Now draw some out and take it to the master of the banquet. They did so. And the master of the banquet tasted the water that had been turned into wine. He did not realize where it had come from, though the servants who had drawn the water knew. Then he called the bridegroom aside and said, Everyone brings out the choice wine first, and then the cheaper wine after the guests have had too much to drink. But you have saved the best till now.This, the first of his miraculous signs, Jesus performed at Cana in Galilee. He thus revealed his glory, and his disciples put their faith in him. Amen.
第三日，在加利利的加拿有娶亲的筵席，耶稣的母亲在那里，耶稣和他的门徒也被请去赴席，酒用尽了，耶稣的母亲对他说，他们没有酒了。耶稣说，母亲，我与你有什么相干？我的时候还没有到。他母亲对佣人说：他告诉你们什么，你们就做什么。照犹太人洁净的规矩，有六口石缸摆在那里，每口可以盛两三桶水。耶稣对佣人说：把缸倒满了水，他们就倒满了，直到缸口。耶稣又说：现在可以着出来。送给管筵席的，他们就送了去。管筵席的尝了那水变的酒，并不知道是哪里来的，只有着水的人用人知道。管筵席的便叫新郎来，对他说：人都是先摆上好酒，等客喝足了，才摆上次的。你倒把好酒留到如今。这是耶稣所行的头一件神迹，是在加利利的迦拿行的，显出他的荣耀来，他的门徒就信他了。Amen.
Amen. That's great.
我们一起祈祷。
Heavenly Father, thank you so much for giving us your sanctuary to worship this morning.
天父，感谢你，感谢你咧，你带领我哋嚟到你嘅至圣所去咧敬拜你。
Well, let this be a truly a blessing moment.
让呢一刻。是你赐给我们祝福的时候
We get to receive your true answer to this message
透过今天的信息让我们得着你的真正的答案
So let us have a true hope to this message
透过这个话语让我们都有真正的盼望
Also Lord, give us your true peace and grace
求你也赐给我们恩典和平安
So we can be a truly a main figure in our working field
让我们在我们的现场我们工作的地方成为一个呢主角
We know that we are chosen ones, Lord.
主要我们知道我们是被拣选的
So please use us mightily throughout this week.
在这个来的这个礼拜求你大大的使用我们
So let us recognize that you are with us now.
让我们去认知去确认你是这一刻就与我们同在
Let us be filled with your spirit.
让我们的圣灵充满
So we can understand your true message.
让我们可以明白你给给我们的话语
So we can take it to our working place
让我们将这个话语去带去我们的现场
And also we can truly enjoy
让我们也可以去享受
Thank you in the name of Jesus Christ, we will pray
感謝主，奉靠主耶穌基督名字祈禱。
This message is a very famous message.
今天的信息是一個很有名的信息。
And this is the first miracle that Jesus performed.
是耶穌基督行的第一個神蹟。
Jesus did this through Mary's help.
但是耶穌基督是透過瑪利亞去行這個神蹟。
That's why many Catholic people they pray to Mary.
所以很多天主教徒他們向瑪利亞去祈禱。
They think that if they pray to Mary, Mary can convince the, his or her son.
他們認為呢，他們向瑪利亞祈禱呢的時候呢，瑪利亞會呢去說服到耶穌他的兒子。
Because she said, Jesus, there's a lack of wine.
因為瑪利亞說，耶穌說沒有酒了。
And Jesus said, what can I do?
耶穌就說，我可以做些什麼呢？
And then Jesus, Mary, made all these circumstances.So Jesus did the first miracle.
透過這些所有事情，透過瑪利亞，耶穌基督就成就了這個第一個神蹟。
So the people think that, oh, so we should pray to mother first.
所以很多人都誤會了，以為先要向耶穌的媽媽祈禱。
Because mother's heart is very warm, warmer than a man.
因為女人的心底就會比男性更加心軟一點。
That's why many Catholic people, they pray to Mary.
所以很多天主教徒會向瑪利亞祈禱。
But to tell the truth, that's wrong.
告訴個真相給你知道，這樣是錯的。
That's what Mary did.
這個是真的瑪利亞是這樣做。
So you should understand this message well today.
我們需要今天明白這個信息。
You should not pray to Mary.
不應該向瑪利亞祈禱。
And number two.
第二點。
Many non-believers, when they read this scripture,
很多不信者當他讀這個章節的時候，
很
多就說，你看看，我們應該喝多些酒。
There's a lack of wine and Jesus made a good wine.
哦，如果沒有酒的時候，那時耶穌基督就準備了很好的酒。
He made a better wine.
一個更好的酒，更
靚的
酒。
He drank more.
所以應該是可以喝更多。
So God allowed this.
神容許我們這樣做。
So let's have a party.
哦，所以讓我們開一個派對先。
That's what people think.
这个就是人的想法。
That's wrong also.
这个都是错的。
Okay? They don't know that this, what this message is all about.
他们不明白这个信息究竟真正的。
Okay, we are Christians.
我们是基督徒。
In order to become a Christian, we need Christ.
如果我们要成为基督徒的话，我们需要有基督。
We need Jesus Christ, or you accept him, and then through him, you know who God is.
我们需要有耶稣基督，透过基督我们知道神是谁。
After you accept Jesus Christ, then what you should do?
当你接受了耶稣基督之后，第一件事要做什么？
Who is Jesus to you then?
那耶稣对你来说是哪位呢？
Okay, when you try to meet God, we need Jesus Christ.
我们要遇见神的时候，我们需要有耶稣基督。
But in our Christian life, we need Jesus as our Lord.
但在我们基督徒的信仰里边咧，生活里边咧，系需要有主。
This is very important word.
呢个一个系好重要嘅字。
He is our Lord in any circumstances.
耶稣基督就系我哋嘅主，无论系任何情况底下。
Okay. We have to realize this.
我哋需要去知道咁样。
This is our spiritual battle every single day.
我哋每日咧都要有呢个属灵嘅争战。
Even though you are Christians, why is something lacking?
就算你是一个基督徒都好，你会感觉到为什么我成日都很缺乏呢？
Something is missing.
好像有些东西没了。
I go to church every Sunday.
我每个星期日都会去教会。
Sometimes I do not receive an answer.
但我有时候领受不到那个应允。
I pray to God.
我向神祈祷。
Nothing's happening.
没什么事。
Why?
为什么？
People ask.
很多人都会这么问。
I know God is with me.
我知道神跟我一起。
But sometimes I don't feel it.
但我真的感觉不到。
Why? 为
什么？就是因为他不是我们的主。
Lordship.
我们需要知道他是我们的主，耶稣基督是我们的主。
Okay, we need Christ.
我们需要有基督。
To meet God.
去遇见神。
But to enjoy God.
但要享受神的话。
God should be our Lord.
神需要成为我们的主。
So every single day you should surrender to God.
每日我们都要降服在。
As a Lord.
神的面前。用他为主。
Any circumstances,
任何的情况
God provided.
神都会供应。
Then you gotta ask why?
那你都会去问
Why am I here, Lord?
你会问神为什么我会在这里？
What's happening?
究竟发生什么事？
Lord, you tell me.
主啊，你话俾我
知。Let me understand.
让我明白。
Let me know.
让我知道。
If you surrender to God.
如果我哋真系降服喺神面前。
God will give you a true answer.
神会俾到我哋有真正嘅答案。
Today, the story. Jesus was invited as a guest.
今日嘅故事咧，其实耶稣基督系被邀请为成一个
in a wedding ceremony.
一个宾客喺一个婚礼。耶稣基督在当中不是一位主，他只不过一个宾客。
We can invite Jesus as my savior.
我们可以邀请耶稣基督成为我们的救主。
But he can be your guest.
但他有机会是成为你的客人。
So I want you to ask yourself.
我想你们问自己。
Okay, I know my Christ.
我知道我的基督。
I know my Jesus.
我知道耶稣。
I know he's my Christ.
我知道他是我的基督。
But is he my guest or Lord?
究竟他是我们的客人还是我们的主人？
You ask yourself.
你要问自己。
Someone asked me this.
有人这样问我。
Pastor, when something happened in my life, always I forgot about my God.
很多事在我生命里边发生的时候，我都会忘记了我的神。
I just do my way.
我只是按照我自己的方法去做。
I just think.
也都会按照
I just make a decision. I just move on by myself.
自己去做决定，这样向前行。
Then Jesus is not your Lord.
咁样嘅话，耶稣咧唔系你嘅主。
He's your guest.
佢系你嘅客人。
Okay. If he comes as a guest, he cannot do anything.
如果耶稣基督系你嘅客人嘅话，佢冇办法为你生命做任何事。
Guest is a guest.
客人就系客人。
He has no freedom.
佢冇自由嘅。
Okay. He cannot make any decision.
佢冇办法做任何决定。
He just enjoy.
佢只系喺当中咧去享受。
So, you know what, today I want you to find out what's the Lord and guest means to you.
希望今天你可以找出来，对你来说，哪个是主，哪个是客人。
But if you, Jesus is a guest,
如果耶稣是客人，
okay, your Jesus is a guest, then what? Everything will be lacking, just like today.
如果你的耶稣是客人的话，你会有缺乏，就好像今天一样。
In Jewish wedding,
在这个犹太人的婚礼里面，
Wine is the most important.
酒对他来说是很重要。
Okay. In that Jewish custom, wine is very important.
在犹太人的文化里面，习俗里面，酒很重要。
But at that wedding, the wine was lack.
但是在这个婚礼当中，酒就缺乏了。
So God tried to tell you that if he comes to your life as a guest, something important will be lacking in your life.
主咧就想话俾我哋知，如果咧我哋当将耶稣成系当一个客人嘅话咧，我哋生命里边就会有缺乏。
This is our spiritual state.
呢个就系我哋嘅属灵状况。
I don't know why, but something is lacking.
唔知道点解，就系觉得有啲缺乏。
I try my best.
我已经尝试尽力。
I try to work it out.
尽力去解决。
Something is not right.
但有啲嘢唔妥当。
Something is missing.
有啲嘢系冇咗。
I accept Jesus as my savior.
我接受咧耶稣系成为救主。
But still something is lacking.
但是还有一些东西缺乏了。
Why?
为什么呢?
Because I'm still the Lord.
因为我自己还是那位主人。
Not Jesus.
不是耶稣。
Okay, when you treat him like a guest.
如果你对我当一个宾客这样去对待的话。
He goes like this always and watch over you.
他可能只是翘埋双手这样坐在这里，只是在观察。
Okay, try your best.
然后看看你怎么样去服侍，只是在一个观察。
But I cannot help you.
但我没办法去帮你。
I'm watching you now.
我只是在一个观察。
And then slowly what? Something is like in your life.
也就是说在你生命里面有缺乏。
Just like today.
就好像今天的话语一样。
But now Mary comes out.
但是我们看到玛利亚出现了。
This is Jesus' mother.
这个是耶稣的妈妈。
Okay.She come and say,
他来到他说
Jesus,
耶稣
here in the wedding, wine is lacking.
这个酒不够、哦。
What shall we do?
我们应该怎么做、啊、
The Mary asked,
这个是玛利亚问耶稣。
Why Mary?
为什么玛利亚
Mary is the only one who knows that Jesus is the Christ.
因为呢玛利亚是唯一的一位知道耶稣就是基督。
Nobody knows.
没其他人知道。
Only Maria knows.
只有玛利亚知道。
That Jesus is the Christ.
知道耶稣就是基督。
How did she find out?
她怎么会知道呢？因为是她生。
佢揾住個 baby。
當佢咧懷住耶穌
嘅時候 ，was not with a man。
呢個咧係從聖靈而生嘅。
God gave this boy。
係咧，神賜呢個耶穌俾佢。
Holy Spirit。
係咧，聖靈感人心。
So only Mary know。
所以咧，只有
nobody know。
瑪利亞知道。
Jesus is Christ。
只有佢知道耶穌就係基督。
So that's why Mary is telling Jesus。
所以咧，喺嗰一刻，瑪利亞就同耶穌講
：I know you are not man。
我知道你唔係人，普通人。
I know you are God。
我知道你係神。
God sent。
係咧，神派遣差遣。
Now this is the perfect time to show that who you are now。
呢個咧係一個最完美嘅時間，你應該要顯現你究竟係邊個。
You are God。
你係神。
Only you can help。
唯獨你可以去幫助。
Because you are。
因为你是那位创造主。
So Mary is asking Jesus.
玛利亚问耶稣。
You know what? At this time, Mary thought he is the only Christian.
在那一刻里面，在那个时候，玛利亚是唯一一个基督徒。
In this field.
在这个现场里面。
You know what? I want to be like this.
我希望你哋都好似咁样。
Before the problem，
喺问题面前
，I want you to act like a main figure。
我希望咧，你哋可以成为当中嘅主角。
Why？
点解咧
？Because you're the only one who can pray。
因为你先可以去祈祷。
No one can pray。
冇其他人可以祈祷。
No one knows how to pray。
冇人知道点样祈祷。
Only you can pray。
只有你知道点样祈祷。
So when you see the problem，
当你面对问题。
You should be a main figure.
你要成为当中的主角。
To deal with it.
去处理它。
Before God.
在神的面前。
Lord, you are my God.
主啊，你是我的神。
Nobody understand.
没人明白。
But I do know.
但是我知道。
You came to my life.
你来到我生命里面。
Through the Holy Spirit.
透过圣灵。
I know who you are.
我知道你是谁。
So I can pray to you.
所以我可以向你
祈祷。In the name of Jesus Christ.
奉耶稣基督。
I'm asking you this.
我去这样
祈祷。Please help us.
求你帮助我们。
Okay?For the problem, you should be a main figure, just like a Mary.
在问题面前，你哋要成为主角，就好似玛利亚一样。
Mary did not ask because she's a mother.
佢唔系以母亲嘅身份去问呢个问题。
Only Mary can ask.
只有玛利亚可以
问。Because no one knows who Jesus is.
因为当时冇人知道耶稣系
边个。Only she knows.
只有玛利亚知道。
So she asked because she's a Christian, not as a mother.
玛利亚去问，因为佢系一个基督徒，唔系作为一个母亲去问。
That's why Jesus did not say mother. Jesus said woman.
所以咧，耶稣就回答佢，佢话女人，佢唔会话母亲。
Get the Bible.
我哋去睇下圣经点讲第四节。
Okay, Jesus did not say mother, mom, mommy. No.
佢唔会话妈妈，佢会话女人。
He didn't say. Jesus said woman.
耶稣只是说女人。
Why Jesus said this verse four?
为什么耶稣会讲第四节？
Because I'm not Lord here.
因为呢，我不是当中的主人。
Nobody treat me as the Lord.
没人以这个主这样的身份去对待我。
I'm nothing but a guest.
我只是一个宾客。
So my time did not come yet.
所以我的时候还没到。
Nobody knows who am I.
没人知道我究竟是谁。
So how can I help?
我怎样可以去帮助呢？
They think I'm just a man.
我只是一个，他们只认为我只是一个人。
You only know.
只有你知道。
Nobody know.
其他人都不知道。
Nobody pray to me.
没人向我祈祷。
Even though I do, they don't know who I am.
就算我真的去做了，没人知道我是谁。
That's why Mary told servant.
於是乎呢，瑪利亞呢就叫啲佣人啲工人嚟到。
Mary told servant today.
瑪利亞同啲工人講。
That's the verse five.
第五節。
This is today's scripture.
係今日嘅章節。
This is today's main scripture.
係呢，今日最重要嘅一節。
What's the Mary told the servant?
瑪利亞點樣同啲工人講啊？
Mother said to the servant, do whatever he tells you.
他告诉你们什么，你们就做什么。
Do whatever he tells you.
他跟你说什么，你就做什么。
What does it mean?
咁樣係咩意思呢？
Now, from now on,
由呢一刻起，
Jesus is the Lord, listen to him.
耶穌就係嗰位主，你要去聽佢話。
To whatever he tells you.
佢叫你做乜嘢你就做。
No comment.
冇任何嘅
No comment.
冇其他嘅意見，冇有自己嘅意見。
Don't say anything.
乜嘢都唔需要講。
Just do it.
只係去做。
Whatever he tells you.
无论他跟你说什么。
Why? He is the Lord.
因为他就是那个位置。
But the, Mary told you, told the servant.
玛利亚跟那些工人说。
You know what? Servant is a servant.
工人就是工人。
This is important.
这个很重要。
Before your problem,
在你的问题面前。
Be main figure.
是一个成为一个主角。
Before God,
在神的面前。
You are servant.
你只不过是一个工人。
Okay, this is very, very important today.
今日对我哋嚟讲好重要。
When you face the world,
当你面对呢个世界，
you are the main figure.
你要成为主角。
But if you, when you stand before God,
但系站落喺神嘅面前嘅话，
you are a servant.
你只不过系一个工人。
Just do it, whatever He tells you.
神同你讲乜嘢，你就去做。
Okay, this is today's message.
呢个就系今日要讲嘅信息。
That's why Mary.
这个就是玛利亚同啲工
人。Don't think，
唔需要去思考。
Just do it，
只系去做。
Okay， this is not Nike commercial。
呢个唔系咧 Nike 嗰个广告。
Just，
只系去做。神跟你说什么呢你都去做。
This is what Mary told the servant.
这个就是玛利亚跟工人这样说。
Jesus said the Lord in that working field.
由这个耶稣成为在那个地方的位置。
From now on, Jesus is the Lord to you.
在这一刻开始耶稣就要成为你生命的主。
So listen to him.
你要去听他的说话。
So what did Jesus say?
耶稣点回答呢
？Fill the jar with water.
佢叫啲工人咧，将啲水灌满咗啲缸。
Fill it up.
灌满到个。
Get the water. Fill it up.
将啲水咧摆落个缸嗰度。
Very easy, right?
系好容易系咪
？So they fill up the water.
所以咧，佢注满咗啲水落个缸。
Take the water to the guest.
然后咧，将啲水咧攞去俾啲宾客。
Jesus' instruction is very very simple. Instruction. Very easy.
耶稣嗰个指示非常之清晰。
Very simple.
系好简单。
Fill up the water.
灌满啲水。
And take the water to the guest.
将啲水咧攞去俾啲宾客。
Jesus' command.
耶稣咧去命令。
Jesus' word. Very simple to follow.
耶稣嗰个命令嗰个话语系好容易去跟从。
But if you think.
如果你有自己想法
put your own idea,
放自己的想法在里面
this is very hard to follow.
就变得很难去跟从
Am I right?
对不
对 Jesus' instruction is very very simple.
耶稣那个指示非常简单
Every Sunday Jesus' message is very very simple.
每个礼拜日神的信息都非常简单
Take it.
领受它
And just do it.
只是简单地去做
Simple.
很简单
But sometimes so hard.
但有时候你会觉得很困难
Why?
为什么呢
We think too much.
因为我们想得太多
But this servant, they just followed.
但是这些工人只是简单地跟从
They followed, right?
只是跟从
Without second thought, they just did it.
没任何的想法，只是做。
Why?
为什么？
Why did they do that?
他们为什么这么做？
Just water.
只是水而已。
Not wine.
不是酒。
People out there, they want to have wine, not water.
外面那些宾客是需要酒，不是水。
But Jesus said, take the water and just give to them.
但耶稣跟他们说，你拿了水拿去给宾客。
The servant did it.
但是工人真的跟着去做。
Why?
为什么呢
Because the Lord said it.
因为是主这样说。
If they complain,
如果他们投诉
Whose problem is that?
那个问题是在哪里
Whose problem?
是誰的問題?
If they complain,
如果他們去投訴,
is it my problem or Jesus' problem?
是我們的問題還是耶穌的問題?
Not my problem.
不是我的問題.
Why? I just follow the instruction.
不是我的問題，因為我只是簡單跟從指示去做。
They should blame to who? Jesus.
應該去埋怨誰? 應該埋怨耶穌。
Not me.
不是我。
So whenever you follow the message,
當你去跟從信息的時候,
you have no responsibility.
你不需要有什麼責任。
Who's responsibility?
那誰需要負責呢?
Jesus.
耶穌。
That's why servant obey the message.
所以呢，工人呢，去跟從。
去聽從那個命令。
Why? This is a Jesus's problem.
Not my problem.
不是我的問題。
We just move on.
我們只是向前行。
Why is it so hard?
那為什麼這麼困難呢?
Why can't I do the Lord? This is just the water.
主，我真的做不到，這只是水來的。
If I give the water to them, they're going to get mad at me.
如果我真的給水給他們的話, 他們會發怒。
I cannot follow.
我不可以跟你跟著。
Why you argue?
那你可能會這樣跟他爭。 你自己就成為那位主。
Okay, you are not servant.
你就不是那位主。
That's why you cannot do it.
所以你沒辦法去做。
That's why you cannot follow.
所以我沒辦法去跟從。
You know what? Today, Jesus is your Lord.
知道嗎? 今天我們要知道耶穌就是那位主。
This is the Christian life.
這個就是基督徒的生命。
You need salvation, we need Christ.
就算我們領受到救恩，我們需要基督。
Believe the Christian life.
我們如果要過基督徒的生活,
Jesus should be your Lord.
耶穌必定要成為我們那位主。
Not just the Christ.
不是只是基督那麼簡單。
Okay? This is very, very important.
這個非常非常重要。
Don't fight with God.
不要跟神去爭拗。
Okay? You are not Lord anymore.
你不再是你自己個人的主。
You are nothing but servant.
你什麼都不是，你只是一個工人。
But before the problem,
但在問題面前呢,
before the world,
在這個世界面前呢,
you are the main figure.
你要成為那位主人翁。
You have to conquer this.
你要去克服這些一切。
With His simple message.
透過神的一些簡單的訊息, 我們可以精確的現場。
So, throughout this week,
來緊這個禮拜,
please remember,
你要記住,
I want to remind yourself,
希望你們提醒自己,
any circumstances,
任何狀況,
any problem,
任何問題,
it doesn't matter,
都不緊要,
stand before the problem,
在問題面前站立,
then you remind yourself,
提醒自己,
that Jesus is my Lord.
耶穌這一刻就是我的主。
He came to my life as a Lord.
祂來到我生命中要成為那位主。
He knows my life.
祂知道我的生命。
He is with me 24 hours a day.
祂24小時每天都跟我一起。
He provides these circumstances.
祂給我有這個面對這樣的情況。
Lord, I'm nothing but your servant.
主，我什麼都不是，我只是一個工人。
I want to follow you.
我希望去跟從你。
So give me your heart.
給我有這個心。
Use my consciousness.
用我的
consciousness.
良心。
用我們的良心。 Use my heart.
使用我們的心。 提醒自己,
that he is my Lord.
耶穌就是那位主。
You know, anytime you think about God,
任何時刻你思想神的時候,
this is very important. Thinking is a prayer.
有時在思考都是一個祈禱。
Every single time, I want you to think about God.
每次我希望你們都去思考神。
Think who you are before God.
想一想在神面前你究竟是誰。
This is very important.
這個都很重要。
This is the same thing. Remind the thinking the same thing.
你提醒自己和去思考都是同樣的。
This is a continuous prayer.
是一個持續的祈禱。
The what? Hold to the message.
持守住訊息。
I told you. Faith is what? How to think.
信心就是什麼呢? 曾經跟你們說過, 信心就是怎樣去思考。
This is the faith.
這個就是信心。
Are you thinking in God's way? Or thinking in your way?
你是不是用神的方法去思考, 還是用你自己的方法呢?
That's the faith.
這個就是信心。
So you know what? I want you to remind yourself.
我希望你可以提醒自己。
Hold on to the message.
持守住神給我們的信息。
Please give a God a short word.
同神有一個比較
短 Make it simple words, give it to God.
我將啲話語咧，你同神傾偈嘅時候，用簡單嘅話語。
This is your prayer.
哦，呢個就係禱告。
Okay, meditate.
去默想。
This is important.
呢個好重要。
And then don't forget, you are nothing but a servant before God.
唔好忘記咧，我哋喺神嘅面前，我哋只不過係一個工人。
Servant should be servant.
工人必須係要做工人嘅嘢。
Okay, remember this word.
我哋要記住呢個字。
Let's pray.
我们一起祈祷。
Heavenly Father, thank you so much that you are the true Lord in our lives.
天父，我感谢你，你真系成为我哋生命当中嗰位主。
Sometimes we can have a lacking in our lives.
有时候咧，慢慢，我哋都会有时候生命当中有啲缺乏。
So we invite you as a true Lord.
所以我哋咧，欢迎你，迎接你成为我哋生命嘅主。
So please fill it up wherever there's a lacking.
求你咧喺我哋缺乏嘅地方嚟充满我哋。
So we can see a true miracle in our lives.
喺我哋生命当中，让我哋真睇到真正嘅神迹。
So we can glorify your name.
因此可以荣耀你嘅名。
We can be your true witnesses.
可以成为你真正嘅见证人。
Throughout this week, please be our Lord.
嚟紧呢个礼拜，求你都成为我哋嘅主。
Also, let us realize that we are the true servant of God.
我哋都知道我哋系喺神面前，我哋系一个工人。
So Lord, use us mightily throughout this week.
嚟紧呢个礼拜，神啊，求你大大嘅使用我哋。
Thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, we will pray.
感谢主，奉靠主耶稣基督名字祈祷。阿门。